Come on, Ernest. It's unlocked.
Hey, dude, Catherine's still coming?
Nah, man. She's not feeling too well, so. She'll be sitting this one out, just me and you tonight.
That's too bad. No, I was really looking forward to seeing her.
Yeah. I bet you were.
Yeah. I guess I was. Beer! That for me?
Yeah. Do you want one?
Oh, no. I'm sober.
Oh, yeah. Fuck. Dude, my bad. I forgot. Yep. How's that going?
6 months now.
Oh, nice. Congrats.
Kind of. There's a few days here and there. Look, man. There's something I need to tell you.
Last 6 months, something's been happening.
Something magic.
Sleeping with your dad. What the fuck?
You're fucking my dad? Oh, fuck. Dude, I was over here thinking you were sleeping with Catherine. You dirty, dirty dog, man. I love you, man. Hey, we're good. I'm sorry, man. Yeah. Bro, I thought...
What you say? That you only meant well.
Nothing will ever come between us. I knew from the first minute I saw you that you and I were destined to be together. That there was no greater love than the love.
What you say? That you only meant well, 'cause you did. What you say? That it's all for the best, 'cause it is. What you say? What you say? That you only meant well. What you say? What you say? What you say? What you say? That you only meant well. Well, 'cause you did. What you say?
Jason Derulo. So wrong for so long, only trying to please myself. Girl, I was caught up in her lust when I don't really want no one else. So, no, I know I should have treated you better, but me and you were meant to last forever. So let me in, give me another chance.